in the exhibition hall of the President's Conference here in Jerusalem, and I have with me Mr. Morris Kahn, an Israeli entrepreneur, one of the founders of probably one of the most successful high-tech companies called Amdocs, but today is known better as an Israeli philanthropist. I'd like to thank you, Morris, for giving us your time.
It's my pleasure.
We hear overseas a lot of our donors and a lot of our non-donors say it to us at Keren HaYesod. Today the Israeli economy is doing very well. There are a lot of wealthy Israelis in Israel. Israel can take care of itself philanthropically. What do you say to that?
I think that Israel today can do much better than she used to, but I think we most certainly need the diaspora. We need the support of the Jewish community as a whole, and the Israeli entrepreneurs are beginning to do their share. One of my major projects is LEAD, a project for development of leadership in Israel. The problem in Israel is one of leadership, and I felt that actually by developing and taking these young leaders, we would in time have leaders who really can do what they should do.
Morris Kahn, I thank you for your time. I thank you for what you do for our country, and I look forward to seeing you at next year's Israeli presidential conference.
Thank you very much.